Kevin Rudd is visiting two Labor-held seats in Tasmania, Bass and Braddon, seats that are very much in play for the Liberals. While on the Apple Isle, he's announcing $28 million to make Launceston a regional health hub. A more defensive mission today, attempting to lock in seats Labor already holds, as opposed to yesterday when Kevin Rudd visited three coalition seats in Queensland. The Prime Minister attracting attention over his staunch defence of same-sex marriage on television last night when quizzed by a Christian pastor. He's rejected suggestions his backing of marriage equality is at odds with his Christian faith.